Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian Kannada film actress Meghana Raj's family. Meghana Raj is an Indian film actress. She mainly works in Malayalam and Kannada films. She was born on 3rd May 1990 in Bengaluru, Karnataka, India. She was born in a South Indian family. Her father, Sundar Raj, is a well-known South Indian actor. Her mother, Pramila Joshi, is a South Indian actress. She is the only child of her parents. She got engaged to her long-time boyfriend, late Chiranjeevi Sarja, on 22nd October 2017, who was a popular South Indian actor. She got married to Chiranjeevi in a Christian wedding ceremony on 20th April 2018 at St. Anthony's Church in Koramangala, Bangalore. Meghana and Chiranjeevi got married in a Hindu wedding ceremony on 2nd May 2018. On 7th June 2020, her husband died of cardiac arrest at the Apollo Hospital in Jayanagar, Bengaluru. With Chiranjeevi Sarja, Meghana Raj gave birth to their child, a baby boy, on 22nd October 2020. The Sarja family, including Chiranjeevi's actor brother Dhruva Sarja, his wife Prerana, took to social media to announce the good news. She acted as a child actor in the theatre play Jo Kumara Swami. In 2009, she debuted as a female lead in the Telugu film Bendu Appa Rao RMP as Gayatri. In 2010, she debuted in the films of different languages, including Punda, Kadal Sola Vanden, and Yakshiyam Najanam. Initially, her films failed to do well at the box office. In 2011, she acted in the superhit Malayalam film Beautiful. She has appeared in films like 100 Degrees Celsius, Zebra Barakal, Iru Delava Bittu, and Onti. She was supposed to make her debut as an actor in the Kannada film Krishna Lilai, but due to various reasons, the film was shelved. Reportedly, she followed a strict diet and exercise routine to get into shape, as she was not getting films due to her weight. In 2011, she won the Kochi Times Film Award for Promising Newcomer for the film Beautiful, and Suvarna Film Award for Best Debut Actress in Kannada for Punda. She was ranked 15th in Kochi Times Most Desirable Woman 2015 poll and 10th in the Bangalore Times Most Desirable Woman 2015. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.